No, you look better than Kim Kardashian.
Oh, she's so sweet.
So you've got beautiful cheeks here, so we're not going to put any more in there. What we're going to do is work into this section here, just to give that a bit of a lift. And then we're going to put a little bit of a contour there as well. I feel like you're flatter on this side.
This is where I get the deeper nasal labial.
Because you're flatter on that side.
Is that what it is?
Yep. Is that the side that you prefer to sleep on as well?
I've tried to sleep on my back now.
Because of the piercing?
No, just in general.
Oh, yeah.
Because I've felt over time, I can even tell people's eyebrows.
Yep.
When they sleep on.
Yeah.
So I've just thought just...
Exactly. No, if you can, that's great. I find it a struggle.
But if I sleep on my side, it's this way because I cuddle David.
Oh, cute.
Yeah. There's no filters for you.
Oh, please.
Jesus. How do you keep your skin so flawless?
You know, it's hard with the kids. So probably like twice a month, I do the full sort of micro peel sometimes as well, dermaplaning and the sheet mask.
Because you've got gorgeous skin.
Oh, thanks.
You've got no pores. Was it?
I've tried to keep on top of it because I do notice them a little on my nose. So I try and do like as much micro as I can.
What's the micro? Like
the microdermabrasion, yeah.
That goes a few layers down?
Yeah, so that gets rid of the dead layers and cleans out the pores. Yeah, it's great for that. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Now that looks lumpy to start with, but then that will blend up nicely when I do a little bit of massage as well. That nice contour, beautiful. One side down. I'm gonna show you treated and untreated now and see what you think.
What a difference.
Is that cute?
That is so good. That's exactly what I'm deficient, isn't it?
Yeah. Try not to touch
it, just not at all.
Fiction, but yeah, nice,
look at that. It? I love it. Thank you so much.
All right, so again, we're going to lift you up from here. So pop an injection there and then one there. So here we go. 3, 2, 1. Let me know if there's any sharp shooting pain. Does that feel okay?
Good. Do some people move when you've got the syringe in them?
Yeah, that's why I'm you're just perfect.
You got to be prepared for people who move.
You have to.
We say it puts the lotion in the basket or it gets the hose again. Do you ever use that here? No. Never heard of that. Love.
What do you think?
Love. I'm so glad this is lifted.
Yeah, and it's going to look even better after 2 weeks. So what happens, even though the result is instant, the tissue integrates really nicely around the filler and results are even better at 2 weeks.
Good. I feel like it's already lifted.
Yeah,
that.
Definitely. Oh, thank God. And we can build on it if we need to, but I feel like you'll be happy with that.
I needed
literally
that. Yeah.
Just lifted everything to give that sort of nice contour V look.
That's what I needed. Do you massage this?
I will after.
Okay.
Yeah, just a little. I don't want to ideally massage the cheeks because we're using it to project. So it might feel lumpy to begin with, but within a few days, like I said, it integrates really nicely and then it will just appear a lot smoother.
So no pressure on my face.
Ideally no pressure, so try not to sleep on your side.
I usually wear a sleeping mask, no sleeping mask.
No sleeping mask if you can, or just you'll have to have it really high. It's gonna be a bit hard.
No, I just wear anything, okay.
Perfect. I love them, guys. My favorite part of the job is to be able to give the confidence that people are lacking. So A lot of the people that do come to see us have their own insecurities, and you can't just give them what they want. It's a little bit hard to sometimes reach certain people's expectations. I can also give you more of an expected, or what you'd expect in the outcome, and I find if I can't reach that expectation, then we might just have to look at alternatives. Are cosmetic injectables for everyone? That's a very good question. I find if you're thinking about doing cosmetic injectables, start early. Don't wait until you've got permanent lines. You know, this is very difficult to treat. I find permanent lines, once they're there, very, very hard to soften them. So I feel like the earlier the better. And a lot of people will think that's a gimmick, and it's not. The reason being, preventative Botox will help you look better in the future. And a lot of people think that that's false, you know, which is just trying to make money, and it's not. You're going to thank us for it later. Thanks for your time.
What the f*** is clout?
I love clout.
That's not a f***ing word. Do you mean war? Fandom?
No.
Pandemonium? Is that what you mean?
Was a great game. Don't blame Pandemonium.
Oh, stop. It was.
Do you remember that game?
Loved it.
And my sister loved me so much. She was Clopin. She was the guy.
The clown.
She let me see the girl. She's just...
I don't remember the girl's name.
She's just like Nikki. I thought it was Nikki.
Was it she Pandemonium?
No, Pandemonium was the name of the game. But my sister is just... My sister is the best sister you could ever
have. My sister's beautiful.
Yeah, good. I'm glad I heard that out of your mouth on camera.
Do I ever say anything other?
I think your sister and your brother's beautiful too.
Duh. That's nice. I have eight.
Listen, when you're with a phone company for over 10 years and then they're like, no, you f***ing rev whatever the f*** you want outside. When you're with a phone company over 10 years.
Compose yourself, hold on.
No, when you're with a phone company.
You're looking sloppy. Compose yourself if you're going to make a point. No, no. Yeah, I'll pay this.
Wait,
try to get,
listen.
I'll pay her.
This last fee.
Start it again. I want it clear. Start it again.
Oh, I'm so glad. What? Either fuck me or fuck off.
Sorry, I'm burning up.
That was two.
Ready?
No, that was two.
I'll do this a few.
That was four. You can't even get two for 1 second.
You threw water at me. Again. With the f***ing.
And you're like,
Maria
lost
her husband because he called her a bitch. What do you think she would have done to that?
Done filming then. If you can't even be cute with me for 1 second and you're constantly going to do this, then why f*** her at all? Okay, because...
Bye, girl.
No.
One that leaves the table loses.
No, no, you've lost, because this is my table. I am the table, and dinner, and the meal. Watch the episode. I'm a